Welcome back. We return to where our end goal is to take London. We will leave Elizabeth with Liverpool, but then I think what we'll do is we'll make peace, make this deal more.
Nay.
Really? About.
Nay.
Hamar. And then I will. This is not. Is where the hell is this? Where is Christensend? There's Nidaros. Knossos down there. I'm wondering. Just a little bit worried about war weariness, you know? Oh well. Okay. We've repaired that. We have repaired that. Everything else looks like it's going pretty well. So we'll bring you across to repair some stuff in London. We'll fortify. We will have a promotion. Then we will come over here and create a mine for some production. Ugh, so dirty. Another apostle. See what this guy's promotion is. Don't know how you got there, but he won't be there for long. Hey, nice job. More money is always good. An aqueduct. We don't really need it, so we won't build it. Unless we can build it there, no. Cool. We should probably build an entertainment complex, but I wanted one just there from memory. What else could we do? Ugh. Always handy. Okay, well. That's a long time. I suspect you will not be meaningfully contributing towards towards really anything. Which is unfortunate. Go with the oranges. Come over here. Because we've pillaged just pretty much half of our stuff. That'll be good. Spacebar out. Now, we wanted a 3 faith plus 1 culture, hey? Colossal head. We could build a colossal head. Or we could just build a mine, give us even more production, which I think will be more handy, but perhaps there should just be more colossal heads around, you know? No. Man, that was rough.
It's one thing to surmise what happened.
Now, can we talk to the French and say, I just want them to stop trying to war with religion, but I think they need to actually try to do something to your religion first, so... Yeah, good luck to them. That's what I'm talking about. It really hurts. Still. Okay, so we've spent a bit of money. We can get some research labs, which would be good. We can also get artillery. We don't have a coal mine yet. Square rigging, like I said, not really too worried about it. Speak to Cleopatra. Establish an embassy. Thank you so much. We will... I suppose it's stuck, right? Not really going anywhere. Fine, fortify. Also fortify. We might actually wait. Just until... to upgrade a unit. Mars seems to be able to give us a bit of cash, so let's do that. Bye. The French are definitely going for a religious victory. Now, I'm pretty sure I gave the, Yeah. Doesn't like it. I mean, can you blame it? Definitely next turn then. It's already a guy there, that's why. Okay. Until you see my planes. Now, I'll calm down. Should have known it. I want all your money, not just a little bit. Fine, I'll take your horse too. Most kind and attentive, hey? I'm not so sure about the kind and attentiveness. Deep city. Yeah, we'll keep the capital, thanks.
Please accept my warmest thanks.
I just owned her face and then she sent me a thank you. 98 turns to repair. We'll start with the monument, hey? We will start with the monument. We may, however, also purchase a builder. Such is life, though. Yeah, can you now? Can I ask her to stop? Discuss? I mean, we could always war and I could just take her out. Alright, so the top of that landmass is good. Could settle an extra city there, but I think we're pretty good for the moment. Just need to change our policies up. Infantry. Looks like we're just going to skip musketmen altogether. You can't repair that? Oh, no, I've got to repair it in the city. Right, who'd we get? A great scientist. Triggers the for chemistry. Recruit. Good. No. Fine till healed. Space bar out. Space bar out, buddy. Power. Chemistry. Kill a unit with a musketman. Like I said, pretty unlikely. So tempted by the factory. Also really tempted by the biplane. But I think probably want you not to try and convert my cities. Mostly because I'm over it. Okay. I don't mind leaving it with Hamar, actually. Like, it's fine. Can you actually make it all the way down here, please? Can you make it all the way down here? If you could make it all the way down here. Just keep on moving. That would be fantastic. Got the fish, he's got the crabs. Can't repair the theatre district. So, can anybody get that rice? 1, 2, 3. can get that rice. Ah, now. Let's make a deal. She has a fair few cities. Right, as many as I do. What would it take? $14. You're dreaming. Okay, don't really worry about promotions. See that if you could just make it down there. If you could just so make it down there. How do you feel about making it like to here? How do you get two levels up on her? Quite annoyed. No, I don't want to use a Cassius belly, but I do want you. Government as well. On fortifying. Now, I'm a little bit worried because we've asked France to stop and she said sure and then she's not. Which I actually find exceptionally annoying, having lost a game to a religious victory previously. Yeah. Just ignore that. Synthetic materials. Cool. Probably time to build a... Might actually be time to finally get a we can't. That's it. We've built enough sites, so or at least not until it grows. 69 tons, gonna make it a sewer. Stock exchange, also tempted by the factory. Why not? Why not, you ask? Let's have a... Just got the city walls up. Sewer, monument. Very intrigued by going to need more religion. An unmet player has been defeated. I'm very happy about that. No. Whereabouts are my units at your borders? Make a stone head. They look pretty cool. Right. Although I thought that was on Easter Island where they had the stone heads. My army is weak. Bring it on, Cleopatra.
It's not the towering sails, but the unhuman nature, as manifested in tribalism and nationalism.
Well, we certainly want to change this up. I think what we want is... we want this, and then we want plus one movement. No. We want professional army. This should allow... upgrade as a medic. So religious combat seems to affect like a fair whack of cities that it happens around. Which I suppose is good, you know. Oh, oh, nice. Theming, 1 out of 3. Same type from different artists. Well, I've only had the one so far, so you'll just have to deal with it. Let's have a look at our research. Own two. Chemistry. Always a goodie. Urbanization. Grow a city to 15 population, 14 turns. Well, if we take Scorched Earth, then should be good. Just heal. Give me back my granary. Oh, it's not gonna grow because she hasn't seeded it to me. What do you want out of interest? Make deal. Got something on it. Maybe it's a, maybe it's for the archaeologists. I'd really like London to be able to grow again, please. Good, I'm glad we've got some field cannons. Really not happy. Really not happy about all this religious rubbish that's going on in my city. Maybe if I do up the difficulty levels, I might change religions. or take off religious victory. I don't know whether or not that'll impact the AI's play. But it's pretty annoying. I mean, I guess it's pretty cool at the same time. Like, you know, it's a novel mechanic. It's new, but I'm not particularly happy about it. Now, can we not only build a scout? Can we build like? Can we still build scouts? We can. If I surround each city with scouts, I'd be safe. I'd be fine. 6 turns per city. Outrageous, right? Outrageous. I shouldn't have to do that. That's a probably a legitimate tactic, but you know, it's Oh man, really? You guys are gonna come? Where are you going for? I don't know. I'm not particularly interested in that. That's a pretty handy unit. So if any of them do, I mean, he could come up and take on Stoke-upon-Trent. Just to get rid of, Protestantism. What else? You know what? Come and improve. They think I'm a warmonger, do they? Wouldn't you be? You were in my shoes? I mean, come on. The Bolshoi Theatre. It's pretty good for, but I don't want to get the factory, I think. Teas do I have? I suppose I've got one tea. And she's English. Feel kind of sorry for her. It's bitching that I don't have a strong culture. I've actually got more culture but less tourism. Okay. How do you win a culture victory? Let's just have a quick look. It exceeds the amount of domestic of each other civilization. Here is generate shadow. Yeah, okay, well. my cities going? Are they war weariness? Sparta, minus 6. Pleased. Amenities, 4 out of 6. Slowed. Does Sparta feel it's got minus... Okay. Did I not ask you to stop doing that? I'm sure I did. Build me a market. Now that I've got the diplomatic post here, I should have access level open. Yeah, let's accept that. It's a cool sound of a reload as you focus on the infantry. A little chick-chick. It's pretty enjoyable. 5 food, 5 production. Why not? Good mine. Good mine. What are we up to? You want... I will most definitely accept your chocolate. Oh, she's losing it. She's losing it. Yeah, okay. Well, we're up to 1590. And we have the ability to, but we have not yet built airplanes. We have bombards, we have cavalries, we've got infantry, which is was a fairly late game unit in Civ 5. 70 strength, so that's pretty handy. We're getting a couple of spies. I still remain concerned about losing a religious war. Holy cow, holy cow, holy cow. Holy cow. Holy cow. Yes. What was, right, so you're going to be a war medic. I think we should probably... 3 and on the rise, 1 and on the rise, good. It's not my city though, so I don't really care. London still hasn't grown. Won't grow. It still hasn't chosen a side. Although Norwegian apostles are trying to convince it otherwise. I think we'll call this one an episode there, guys. Just before we get chemistry, we've got 438 faith. Will that be enough? Probably not to start dropping research labs. But we do have 41 technologies researched, 34, 29, 27, 24, and 21. Poor Norwegians. We are more 41. We are pretty much double their science. As far as culture goes, second plants, a little bit worried about the tourism. What can you do? You know what we can do, actually? We can, we still don't know where their embassy is, or where their main capital is, so it might be time, actually, just to start pumping out some scouts and hitting that, explore button, seeing what we see, finding what we find, might also allow us to, generate a bit more gold, We've now got 10 trade routes. Whoa, and we're only using 4 of them. So, probably not enough. Spider roads, yeah. And a lot of them are internal, which is fine. But at the moment, I really want more money. I want to make sure I can upgrade stuff. I want to make sure I can buy stuff. We do have a lot of factories going on, which is great. Because, you know, we get additional. So we get +4 when we're building buildings, which is pretty handy. And then we should also be getting pluses when, oh, it's from the encampment district. So, all right, that's fine. If we ever need to build units. Unfortunately, I still haven't built an encampment district. Although the training of units is quite serious. But anyway, guys, thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Leave some comments if you want me to name a city or a unit after you. Let me know. Say something in the comments. Thanks so much. Bye.